is gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home.
Sounds great.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
I'm getting closer to know where I belong.
Yeah.
The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. She got a hold on me. She got me wrapped around her finger.
Serenity Arce, I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Jupiter, Florida.
Wow. 16, wow. My lord. Hi, Serenity.
Hi.
You look familiar.
I was here for season 21 when I was 14.
Oh, my gosh.
She came back.
I'm so proud of you for coming back here.
Thank you.
Because all of us have had people tell us no, and we had to come back and say, no, we're going to try again, and that's how we got to where we are. And I'm so proud of you for doing that.
Thank you.
I would just say I felt that performance deep down in my soul.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was special. It was really special. Whoever blocked us.
We know who it was.
We know who it was.
It's rude, and I think it's mean, but I'll take it as a compliment.
Take it as a compliment, Serenity. Made me block somebody for you. But anyway, go ahead, Chance.
Yeah, I was going to say, don't try and take my pitch turn.
No, it's your time. It's your time.
Serenity, that was amazing.
Thank you. A
real dedication to giving a great performance. You have this amazing use of your head voice and your high register, but you also have a really crazy smooth transition to like your chest and stuff. So like,
thank you.
It makes me really just excited to see the range of songs that you do. And the people that I work with on my team, I try and make it as much about what songs they want to perform, what they want to show to the world.
Mm-hmm.
You got four chairs turned. Whoever you go with, I think you're gonna win. But if you get down with Team Chance, you'll get to show who you are.
Thank you.
That was pretty good.
That was good.
That was good.
Oh, it's from the heart, yeah.
That's very
from the heart. From the heart.
That's great. Serenity, wonderful voice. You're beautiful. I'm one of the country acts here, and the other, oh, y'all are blocked. So.
Rub it in, Reba.
Did I say that too harshly? But being a country act, I've been in the business a long, long time, and I feel like I could steer you in a way to enhance the qualities that you already have, and I would be thrilled to pieces to have you on Team Reba.
Thank you.
Let's talk about your performance a little bit. Your voice is so powerful and, like, crisp and sounds like it could be on the radio immediately because it has, like, that ability to cut through the music, and is also really distinct and cool and doesn't sound like anybody else.
Thank
you're
you.
You're gonna do so well, and I would love to be your coach.
John is covering up for the fact that he didn't turn around for you 2 years ago. If I was there 2 years ago,
oh my God.
I would have turned.
Serenity, who do you pick as your coach?
Legend, 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 legend. I have these amazing jackets for you.
Oh, now he's driving.
Look at this. Look at this jacket. Don't you want a Team Legend jacket?